Hello, people. We are here at Powell Sweet Shoppe. And we are going to go check out some candy and set. So come on with me.
Okay, let's go check out some candy, kid. You little cringy kid. Whoa, look at this.
It's gingerbread candy.
You can't touch that gingerbread candy stuff. Oh, can you smell it? Can you smell that?
See this?
Whoa.
See, it's cold. My gosh. It's candy cold.
Whoa. Cool. You need some Thai Beanie Babies?
Oh, I love Thai Beanie Babies. Wait, look, it's an Olaf Beanie Baby. Hey, it's Snowball! Snowball!
We won one of those. We won one of those. Is this hard?
Snowball!
No. Snowball's Snowball. Good. Look at this one.
Piglet!
Is that a piglet? Oh my gosh.
This is pretty cool.
Wow. So this is a crate. What's this place called? Sweet Shoppe?
Huh. Oh, this guy's name is Snicky. His birthday is September 23rd.
Yes.
This one is Plush.
Star Wars, baby. Let me see the Star Wars. Oh, yes.
Okay.
Princess Leia. Star Wars. Okay, got it.
What's this? Elf. What the frig?
Okay.
And this one is Mac. It's a pooping reindeer.
Oh, my goodness.
Hey guys, find an Oompa Loompa. They said they can give us a free piece of candy.
Okay, say that one again.
Find an Oompa Loompa, and it says that we can get a free piece of candy.
Okay, so you guys are going to be looking at some Oompa Loompas. Whoa, that's juicy. We're going to probably buy that one. Okay, here's your entire Star Wars. Wow, this store is absolutely cool. Tiger? Is that a tiger? It looks like a possum.
Oh,
I think it's a possum.
Pasta?
Yeah.
Her name is Tabor.
Tabor? Oh, okay.
It's like Tabby.
Oh, this is very heavy. Yeah, it's like Tabby.
And this one's still slush.
Oh, giant candy cane.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, look at all the Sour
Olaf
Patch.
And a Santa hat.
Chewy cubes.
Olaf for Ebbs. And
for Ebbs?
Like, if you add a net.
Mm-hmm.
Like, if you add an extra O, it's poop drops.
Oh, okay, I'm not sure if our subscribers are interested in poop drops. Look at all this Star Wars stuff.
I know.
Wow, here, try this.
It's a 3-pack popping candy.
Try this one, put this one on.
Merry Christmas. Here's your Milky Way and Snickers. Here's your Snickers. They're unwrapped for you. You just have to eat them out of the bag.
Nice one.
Yeah.
Nice one. Keep that one on. Star Wars candy, you can suck on this candy dispenser here.
Wait, look at this.
Ooh. He's an awesome character.
Did you hear that? They found
They already found it? They already found the Oompa Loompa?
Yes. Darth Vader dispenser with gumballs. Here's your lunch pail. It's like 1980s style lunch pail.
I think my battery is going to probably go dead pretty soon from all the filming today, but I'll start it back up again, people. This is the 1970s, 1980s Big Chew. That's gum for all you young kiddies that don't know anything about the old school stuff. Did you find the Oompa Loompa?
Yeah,
where is it?
It's actually up there near the umbrella. But now we get to choose any single Oompa.
Where is it? Show me, where's the Oompa? Whoa. Where is it?
Well, you guys gotta find it.
Oh.
Where's the Oompa Loompa?
You gotta find it on yourself.
You're very close to it.
Mike and Ike's. So they have their whole candy dispenser right here. Are these all gummies? Look at mango gummies. Blueberry. This place is awesome. Whoa. Is this My Little Pony? Or is this My Pet Shop?
My Little Pony?
It is? Okay. Jolly Ranchers. I don't know what this stuff is. So, some more Time Beanie Baby stuff.
Orange skin and green hair. So that's what they saw.
Okay. We'll keep an eye out for it.
Come on. Oh, we're looking for it.
Oh, whoa. Good luck. Doc says he already found it. Oh, this is metal. Maybe a die cast. I don't know. Train whistle. Oh. Eel's over there behind the bike saying he already found it. Okay.
Yeah.
Peanuts. You found it?
I found it, but I told Doc accidentally.
What's with this toxic waste stuff? How come you guys absolutely love this stuff all the time?
I believe they're long lasting, like
So those are like seconds. Suckers? You suck on them?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's so cringy.
Cringy. Oh my gosh.
You can launch this guy up in the air. Whoa, what is this? Is this a high-end yo-yo? Oh, you wish it was a sapphire. What's this catchy? Challenge the night. Catch.
On,
LED Kendama. Dama light, hmm?
Look, it's a Hello Kitty.
Whoa. Oh, it's Peppa?
Oh, it's Patrick.
Look at Peppa.
Wait, no.
That's not Peppa.
Kitty.
Is this Peppa Pig?
You need to hear from the boys, but it's so hard.
Look at Teenage Ninja.
Wait, no.
Oh my gosh, these are really nice.
If you didn't know.
$4.
Wait, guess who this is?
Peppa, the dad. Or the mom.
No, it's actually Peppa's brother. Peppa's little brother. She has a little brother. I forgot his name.
Okay.
Hey guys, I got a Jolly Rancher. That's my choice.
Jolly Ranchers are so delicious.
Sour smug balls.
Man, you are like the sourest kid I've ever met on planet Earth, okay? So the Goonies.
If you guys are, if you're a kid under the age of 12 or 13, I highly recommend that movie from the 1980s. It's called The Goonies, as you can see right there. Watch that movie if you haven't seen it.
This is adorable.
These are really good. I know.
This expresses my love for SpongeBob.
This is Patrick, right? His name's Patrick. These are really, really actually good Beanie Babies. Look at Peppa Pig's family. Look at this one. I'm getting that one.
We got the.
And then there's one right here.
F-15 Eagle.
Yep. Oh, monster glitter spice. Yeah, what? Tell you what.
Tell me, viewers, have you ever seen onion ring mints?
Ugh, I don't know how that would work. I don't know how that would work out.
What's that?
Man, this is a really cool shop they got here.
They're playing Willy Wonka's and the Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, this is a life-size Hello Kitty one. We've seen that before. Here's some of these we've opened up at the beach like about, I don't know, 6-7 months ago. Those are received one of our very few non-recommendations. How do you like that? You didn't expect that one. You didn't expect I would say that, huh?
Some Snow White and the Seven Dwarves. Pez dispensers, probably a limited edition. I've never even seen that one before. Brain floss. Okay. Hey, Doc, you need any brain floss here? Whoa, here's some more dispensers here. Wow!
Oh my god.
Wow! Now you sound like Christopher Op. Okay, watch.
You do not want to push these down.
No.
No.
Sixlets. Okay, black, silver. I have no idea. Sixlets? Remember this? This is Powell Sweet Shoppe. I have no idea. Disneyland. Mm-hmm.
You can just
pause the video and read all that. Okay, what's. Oh, there's your fire hydrant. Okay. Who are you over there? Okay.
Did you guys find it?
No, we.
You guys didn't find it. They didn't find it. Oh my gosh, they got a lot of really good stuff. Oh, those are so delicious. Do you eat them?
They even flavor them. Sour cream and onion.
Oh yes, they're so tasty. This.
Oh yes,
these are actual crickets.
This shop rules.
Hey, can you?
I can tell you, I'm getting that marshmallow.
Hey, what's your favorite chocolate bar?
Chunky, this is one of my oldest favorite chocolate bars. Whatchamacallit, I told you I like a lot.
Wait, what's
it called? Whatchamacallit. Yeah,
whatchamacallit.
Wax lips. So these are, a lot of these are from the 1960s.
Wax fangs.
70s, 1980s. They got them by the bulk here, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, did I show you their gum, like, drawer things? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Willy Wonka's Star Wars. I'll get there in a second.
Sky Bar.
Moon Pie. Oh, my gosh. Dang. This is, look at 1970. I was going to say these are as old as dirt. Banana. We should buy one
really
for the heck of it.
Oh, my gosh.
Show this one to M&M.
If someone knows me, they know.
Which one?
I couldn't eat these.
I think I might know this. Necklace. Yeah, I know what those are.
They go back to like 1840.
Schwinn Fleet Bicycle. Okay. These, my sister actually loved these. They're called
Astro.
I thought they're called Astro Pops. Yeah, Astro Pops. One of my favorites as well, too. Been around for a long time. You get a nice big fat headache, actually. Delicious.
Oh, hey, now and later.
Oh, you betcha.
I like these. They're
you
really
betcha.
Cool.
It's more like now and now, okay?
Uh-huh.
Whoa, look at all these pest dispensers. Look at this. Oh, my gosh. It's incredible.
Wow.
Let me scoot down as I walk down here. Look at this. Hey, Doc, Look at the Star Wars ones.
No way.
Oh, man.
Hey, guys, did you choose your candy?
That is incredible. Yeah. Eminem, look at these Star Wars ones.
I know.
Wow.
And Disney stuff.
Yeah, I'm going to start over. I'll go a little slower. Are these? Are these? Look at up on the wall. That's incredible, man.
Wow.
My battery's going to die in a second, but when it does, I might just continue on. And yeah, look at this. Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, airplanes, LA Dodgers.
Elmo?
No, that's, I forgot the guy, the trash can guy.
They made pets for Batman versus Superman.
Oh, you bet everything.
Chewbacca.
Yep, I saw that one. So Lion King stuff, awesome. Planes, the movie Cars. Woohoo! Look at this one. Wow, limited edition, I bet.
Finding Dory.
Mm-hmm. Man, this shop is amazing, Eminem. R2-D2, so here you can buy current stuff, 2-pack, love it. Here's more current day kind of stuff. Oh, Kinder Eggs, but this doesn't have the chocolate one in it. This is a little bit different. I want to see if we can get the ones with chocolate in it, but suppose in the United States there's a problem. What is this gold? What?
Gold Mine Nugget Bubblegum.
Oh my, the Mega Smarties.
No way!
The Mega.
Look, feel this, it's so heavy.
Wow.
Me and my sister used to eat those. Eminem, did you see that moon pie?
Did you see the moon pie? Yeah. Or Toblerone.
Here, you can't touch these, okay? Can't touch this. This is the nerds.
Rope. Toblerone.
That's awesome. Toblerone.
No, it's not. It's not pronounced that. I forgot. Toblerone. Look at this. Again, my sister would go crazy. She would put these around her neck, Eminem, and just eat these like throughout the whole day. Man, they got a lot of awesome old style candies. Toblerone. But yeah. Oh, this is around. This has been around for a long time.
Yeah.
Oh, movie sitting area. Okay. So this is Doc.
I heard that.
Where are you?
I heard that you could be in an airport and you could get the most gigantic ones, like the huge ones.
Mm-hmm.
Giant things.
Yes, you're right. That's right. I forgot about that. You can get really huge ones.
Yeah, huge ones.
Nice. What movie are you guys watching?
Wonka. They're in the part where
I'm
like,
oh, no.
This
is the original, yeah.
I had a play for this, but I wasn't.
Look at all this setup. These guys have gone so deep into candy here. Some important people, I would imagine, here. Oh, Willy Wonka, some signed pictures. And okay, Mike and I.
Goobers.
These ones, I know Zots. Do you guys know these?
No.
Here, there's your sour. Big time sour.
What?
What? Sour
Patch. This is my, chosen one.
Okay, showered. You chose that one? What flavor?
Green apple.
Green apple. You love green apple.
Oh my gosh, it's
green apple's
TV.
The best. It's the best
Mike
out of all
TV.
Of the
it's Mike TV.
I didn't know his name was like last name was spelled like that until like.
Who's Mike TV?
He's that.
Oh, is that what movie?
Willy Wonka.
Oh, Willy Wonka. Okay.
He's so
Charles Goodman.
Okay.
He's the annoying
pig boogers.
Oh, those. Piper, what is this one right here? Oh, feel it. It's just like some gummy.
I know.
Oh, it's Haribo.
Gummy bears. Haribo.
Yeah.
Lightsaber.
I've never even seen these before. Those are probably actually
you've never
tasty.
Seen these the guys not, are so not delicious.
Not in the lightsaber. You're already eating yours? Man, I didn't even get mine. Okay. You want to play some roulette here? All of this stuff is candy, guys. Candy, candy, candy. Someone ate this candy. We already saw that one. Yep. How come you keep messing around with the peekaboo? Here, I'm going to feed you these, Piper.
No.
Yeah.
My friend gave me one of these before, and they say the higher the price, the better it is.
I don't
what?
Know what the big deal about toxic waste is, but let me just try one.
Okay, go for it.
I think it's kind of sour. It's not that much sour. You guys get your own. Oh, it's fine.
Pretty good?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, it's not... No, cringy,
it's
like,
ShamWow.
Isn't that ShamWow cringe?
It's a little bit.
What's back in there?
Just some trivia challenge cards.
Nothing?
Ooh, it's sour.
Okay, so just some memorability kind of stuff here. Okay.
Fun fact about Doc, I like to play cards a lot.
Fun fact about Doc, you like to play cards?
Yeah.
In your sleep? Okay, I think back this is over the Pez here. We already looked at these really quick. But look up there, all of them up on the wall. Spider-Man, Captain America, Boba Fett, Barney from, you know, Barney Rubble, the Flintstones. Life of Pets, LA Dodgers. Some of the, ooh, look at this one. Here, let me see that one, Doc. Wow, nice one. That's, can you see the side of that one, M&M? Beautiful. That's a plush I would like to actually claw up. Man, they have the most unique stuff. M&M.
I know.
And then look at the Skittles.
M&M loves
Skittles, look at Skittles.
Oh, look at the ice cream one.
Wow. These, so many good gifts here.
Ah, awesome. Solid milk chocolate.
Doesn't EL always suck on these?
Yes.
Hey, you want some snow?
EL, do you usually suck on this one? EL's just like, oh yeah!
Want some snow, bro?
Yeah, that's edible snow. I need those. Those are delicious.
You want a sack of bubble gum?
Ugh, I don't know. That's not really good marketing there.
I love this. This looks awesome.
That's,
this
looks delicious.
Oh, thin ribbon candy.
Thin ribbon
that's
candy.
Awesome.
So.
I love these twist and pull and peel.
Oh, I Twizzlers. Like them too.
Yeah, I showed them at the start. There's a whole bunch of them at the door. This is one Piper actually showed. This one's just awesome, awesome,
oh, wow.
Awesome.
Wow.
Wow.
Minion Santa?
Yeah, Minions, I saw that too.
Hey, there's another one, and it's the Grumpy Party Pooper.
Who's this lady up here? That's Peppa. Oh, that's not Peppa. Who's this lady up here? That's one of the elves.
Hey, don't be such a party pooper.
Ah, there's another one. We might actually have to get some of those. What do those cost, Rock?
I can't really see where it says it. Oh. $6.96.
Okay, that's...
Oh, 69 cents.
That's pretty cheap. Push it.
Don't be like Popo, the one who keeps playing over
and over again.
No way, they serve gelato here too.
Gelato?
Where? Oh. That fresh gelato?
Yeah.
Wow. Wait, where was that?
That
oh, it's right here. I'll show you. Oh, look at all these. Rocky, you're the sucker hound. Look at all this. My gosh, look at all these.
The suckers are my babies.
Oh, look at how pretty that one is,
hey,
huh?
Hey, there's Fizzy Pop.
Oh my gosh, look at all these. Is that Ghostbusters?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, Hello Kitty.
Fizzy Pop.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Did Doc just get these for free? Like a taste for free?
We'll have to get a couple of these energy drinks. Slime, Elvis, maybe the Fizzy Pop. Hello Kitty, what do you think?
Well, yeah, this is adorable, and I love it just because of the, you know,
adorable?
I like the adorableness. Like,
wow.
I've seen these before. These are good.
How long has Powell's been around for?
8 years.
Oh, 8 years? Yeah. Wow. They really kind of embraced that 1920s kind of feel. Excellent. This is all the gelato that they have. Jeez.
Do we have any?
Oh, peanut butter chocolate. My stomach aches already. Dark chocolate. Look at that pipe and hot pipe. Cookies and cream.
Oh, the Rocky Road is almost gone. That's
people
me.
Like that one back in the yeah.
Why do you want to eat me? Okay, just save me.
Okay. Hey Doc, how was that gelato? Look at that. Crazy looking.
Look at the raspberry.
To be honest, that was like the first time I've had gelato.
Well, what'd you think?
It's pretty cool.
It's cold.
It's cold.
Golden clammy?
Whatchamacallit? It's like ice cream that's sort of melted.
Okay.
They also sell Wii remotes here.
Wait, what?
Wii remotes? Is that a fake one?
These
yeah,
are gummy
candies.
Balls
what is it?
We have pucker powder!
What the heck is pucker powder?
It's like this powder that you put inside your mouth.
Ugh.
And then it's like sour.
Okay, so first you push this button, and then you give it a little love, and then...
How does it come? How do you get it though? You put it in a bag and then suck on it? You're not gonna put your mouth on that.
No.
Oh, maybe you buy these. Okay. Whoa. Oh, yes. Oh my gosh.
These are the small ones.
Guys, this brings back memories. These actually are very, very old. They've been around for a very long time.
Yeah.
Me and my sister had these when we were like under the age of 10.
Yeah. Extra small.
Yep.
This is the apple.
Uh-huh.
This is the medium.
You have the extra
large.
You betcha, kid.
Look how long they go, see? This one's going downer, and this one's going all the way to the
I know. What's with this toxic waste, you guys? Does this make you happy just seeing this?
Yeah, because me and y'all have been looking everywhere for this. So we're going to personally spend our money to buy two of these.
Ooh, okay, good. So you're not going to drain me of all... What?
Did you know in Fallout, the game, and the series, bottle caps is, I think, the currency.
Oh, really? I like bottle caps. Wow.
I forgot how to flip a bottle cap.
Have some fizzy fun. Surge shooter.
Go like... Oh, I can't do it. Yeah?
Well, careful, I'm going to step away. You girls are... You guys want to taste some candy? Here you go. Anyhow, this place is so cool. These are only $4. Licensed, Thai stuff, Beanie Baby. You're coming back here again?
Yeah.
How are you going to drive here, bro?
I'm going to...
He has a driver's license? I'm going to go some DP. Whoa.
No, Doc will take us.
Doc's going to take you? He's too a small fry. This is... We're actually traveling. This place is nowhere near our house.
Hey, this is the Shopkin, Twin Cherry.
Okay, guys. I think we've seen about 50% of the stuff in here, which is like a lot. This troll stuff.
Turtle.
The turtles rule. I don't know about trolls. Trolls. Look at this big plushie.
Bubble yum.
I told you guys about Bubble Yum. What one?
This is a Formula One racer.
Right there. And that's a Mario Kart, man. All right, guys. So actually, I'm thinking about closing things out right now over here at Powell's, baby. So you guys like it? Thumbs up, thumbs down, or
definitely thumbs up.
I'm gonna go highly recommended on this place. How about you guys? All six of us are gonna go highly recommended. This place rules. Hey, we'll see you in our next vacation video at whatever candy shop we come across, right?
Yeah.
Thanks for joining us, guys. Please subscribe. Bye bye.